Is your airbag light on? Well, there's several reasons for that, including your seatbelt pretensioner. There's a few ways of diagnosing your problem. One of the ways is by seeing if your seatbelt pretensioner is plugged in. Another way is by physically inspecting it. Hey, is it pulling out? Is it retracting? Is it physically damaged? Also, you can check the ohms on your seatbelt pretensioner. It should be between 2 to 3 ohms. Well, I hope that helped you out diagnosing your airbag light on.